Hi there, I'm John Leach, and you're watching Arc Fishing.
This video is sponsored by my book, Diary of a Fisherman, Volume 2. Links will be in the description below of all the online bookstores of where you can purchase my book.
All right, what's up to you? Which way you want to go?
Zigzag down.
Yeah, matter to me. I mean,
I don't know if that last year I think it made a bad stand.
Yeah, you know, I think last year I went this. I was there by myself last year. Like 2 years ago, came with Kevin. Last year I came by myself because I wasn't feeling that one. I don't get anybody sick, so I stayed by myself.
Hello, guys. How you doing?
That ain't bad.
Not too bad.
Yeah, they're pretty good lures.
Oh, yeah.
I don't need any more, though. I just wanted to check them out.
Yeah, I got it.
I have one of these. This snobby rod is actually really good.
Oh, really?
I got a good deal on my Cabela's. I use it for saltwater fishing when I go. Pretty good rods. Well, I haven't been saltwater fishing about 2-3 years.
That is calling in last time I went.
In fact, I think last time I went was with you and your dad on that big boat on Veterans Day. Remember? I think last time I went too. That's getting expensive.
Yeah, no, that's a problem. It's fun, but it's that starts getting
out of hand. Yeah.
Do I like the fish?
Look at the card getting
so, like this one here, I think it's the. Because the medium light has a little bit of a soft tip, so if you're looking for exposed.
I've heard of these.
I know, so I'll say I never heard of them either. I want to check it out real quick. Yeah, light that is, though.
Oh my god, it's like a stiffer.
$160.
How much?
$160.
That's really light, though.
But that's got some good sensitivity to it.
That's
right. I'll also check it out because I've never seen them before. It's a brand I haven't heard of.
These are all spinning.
Yeah, but those are bait casters. They're spinning. Those actually heavier than little bait casters.
They're going to be significantly better.
That's interesting. If you want to always want to backtrack or go around a second time, it's up to you. It don't matter to me. I saw Sean thinking of buying anything. I said, I don't know. I said, I'm afraid you just want to go there and look, make a video. I mean, I may buy something, I may not. Yeah.
You want to go already? Don't forget your vessel safety checks.
It's not like it's something rare or delicacy, you know what I mean?
I just got him looking around.
cool idea. That's tedious. That is neat. Yeah. That would suck. Salt water. There's some fresh water. Yeah, looks like I changed it up compared to last year. That's cool. Dog. So how about at a fishing show? Was that for us or boat motors? Okay. That makes more sense. Yeah, it looks like they rearranged it differently than compared to last year. Yeah. Oh, you want to print, look.
What? 24 hours? 24 hours? Up to six?
It's crazy. Yeah, I'll say, geez. 2 years ago, I got a really good deal on a pair of pliers here. So once you apply, I'll find some decent deals. There's fishing pliers, you can use it for pliers, cutting, use it for split shots. It's pretty neat.
I still have it.
Thank you.
Wow, look at all those pictures of those muskies. Oops, sorry. Jeez. Really? Wow.
Hi. Thank you.
Oh, that's cool. That place used to be great to fish years ago too. Last year I had my boat, I took it down there. I went around the whole lake with my fish finder. I had the down imaging. I couldn't see a single fish in there. Then I went back, you know, where the creek runs in, all the lily pads are. That's where they're all stacked up. That's where I was catching them. It's like I went around the whole lake. I was supposed to spend an hour, and they're all stacked up in that one place.
Took her there, and then took her over because she's never been to St. Peter's Village. So we've never seen.
Oh, that's a neat place too. Yeah.
Yeah, we got out. I took her down to hiking trail, but I went to Shirley Creek.
Yeah, that's nice. I've been there in years, but I've been there a few times years ago. That's actually a pretty neat place. Where's the freshwater stuff at?
I know.
Ooh, that's a big one.
Me neither. I had a whole box of them.
Yep.
And then I converted them into other lures. I never caught anything on one of those jigs. The other lure I never had success on, I don't like you, is those, it's the tip of my tongue. What the heck's it called? It's like a tube with tentacles on. What's it called?
Yeah.
I can't think what they're called. I've never caught anything on one of those. I can't remember what they're called. Chomp that up. Heck yeah.
Do you like that kind of
up here in Northeast.
I'll catch a big bass for this.
Should. Yeah, definitely. Cut across here, already seen all that. Just about this way. That's why they even allow that in here. I can smell it. Maybe they don't allow it, they're just doing it anyways.
It's a little bit bigger.
How many do you order?
Two?
Yeah.
I got two. How many
doing go backwards again, see if we miss something.
Yeah.
I mean, it's small enough. This guy last year, he had some good deals last year. I'll check it out then. I think this was pretty good too. I'm gonna buy that and use that for panfish. That'd be hilarious. Yeah, that'd make a good YouTube video. These vendors are from New Jersey. Salt water, yeah.
Right there.
So,
too bad. This is like close to what Justin's catching all his fish on lately.
Really?
Something like that, yeah.
Advertising today,
it's tedious, yeah. What a reel for them last year. I got a really good deal on a dialer reel. Yeah. I don't sell for like 50 bucks, it's only like 100. I bought it from one rod. If I want a rod, I'd have a reel for. Yeah, I think it was like one of those dialer reels. I don't see any specials this year. Last year I had a bunch of good specials. Actually, yeah, here's exactly what Justin's using right here. I just told you a secret lure. So the tails rip off him a lot though. Yeah. Heck yeah.
Except Bill, he never knew that.
Yeah, it sounds great. I will say I'm looking up really quickly. So I'm looking down at that.
Three samples.
I don't know.
This is Knox and Mixon, why not? Hey, thank you. Actually, what's this? Oh, it's a magnet. Grab one with a magnet. Cool.
Yeah, you should take samples. It's not a barrel.
I'm gonna go inside and check out his stuff here. They actually had good deals. Actually, I just wanted to check it out, see what it was.
Huh? Yeah, you can't get in my car without your gear on.
Those are good lures. That's a pretty good price tag.
Come on.
Two for 10 bucks, that's a good deal.
It's clear, Mike. All clear, Mike.
Look, nuts. Oh, there's a bunch of nuts there. Not really bright. I was hoping to find the ones like we use. Like,
I know. I've caught some stuff on these, but not yeah. Usually in fall.
If we had the ones like we normally buy, that'd be a heck of a deal.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I heard hit or miss on me. Sometimes I catch fish on some, sometimes I don't.
I caught some, but I did.
Yeah. like fishing reels or something.
Yeah, that's what it looks like. Real bag.
Like, that makes me want to not buy anything off of you. Don't rush me or pressure me. I'm leaving. Go check out the boats we can't afford. Oh, I got a fishing pond here too. Look. Yeah, a big one right there too. See him?
Yeah.
The one came up, looked at the lure, sniffed that, and then took off. Yeah.
You get all of GTV and for that old GTV.
Yeah, but you look at like
dollar rig. I sold 300 yesterday and I'm almost there already for a dollar. You can't beat it. Sinkers, I got everything here, guys. Plenty of room.
Yeah.
Hi.
Denise was just talking about, like, get some kind of sign or something. She never had it, so.
Okay.
It almost tastes like, kind of tastes like peach nuts, kind of, you know?
Oh, okay. I've had that before.
They're suspended in it.
Yeah, again, at the fishing show, bought moonshine.
That is what it is.
Well,
at least you're not going empty-handed.
Yeah. That was really good.
Yeah, that's good. Second time, I'm already seeing stuff I missed.
Yeah,
I know. Yeah, that striper, man. That's huge. Holy moly. Pretty nice shirt. That's huge. I know, seriously. Seriously.
But the worst part was,
that's salt water. This is what I got last year. Stand. I paid $15 for mine.
Really?
Yeah.
You can probably find one on Amazon.
Yeah. I get three of the elk sticks.
Three elk sticks?
Yeah. Three of the venison sticks.
Three venison sticks.
Three of the beef sticks.
Three beef sticks.
And
this one I find the crab cakes.
And three of the teriyaki sticks.
Teriyaki.
That'll be it. Yeah, if you don't mind.
Nope, I don't mind. Your teriyakis are going to be tipped.
Okay.
Your venison is smaller than your beef. And your elk, I don't know what happened to them. They're just busted. You remember that?
Yep, that'll work. That's right.
Cool.
Yeah,
I got venison, elk, beef. I forget what else. Elk, venison, beef, something else. Well, maybe it was just those three. Expensive, and it's so long and tedious. It's like owner rides are so expensive. I haven't seen any shad. Oh, there we go. There's some shad darts. I haven't seen any yet. Yeah, I can't wait. I caught fishing with those. I can get the cheaper online.
Yeah, really?
They work though. One day I was down at Schuylkill River by myself in my kayak. That's the only thing I would hit. Yeah. I was trying everything and nothing works. I thought, I wish I wanted the Nico rigs. I started catching smallmouth, large right out the rock. They're called two baits. So
I've
never had success on those.
Okay. Ready? Go over there.
Yeah, me too.
Never caught.
Yeah, same here. That was a waste of money. I dug good on those in 3-inch.
Yeah.
In 3-inch, I catch a lot of bass on those.
Yeah.
Those are a little too big.
Yeah.
For bass, anyways. Yeah. Well, while I wait for a little, I'm going to snack on one of these.
I want to try one of the snack sticks too.
I tried the beef jerky.
It's all right. I just made a batch of beef jerky the other week. It didn't last long.
I want to beef jerky, but I just spent $4,000 on my teeth.
Yeah.
Not good for my teeth.
Same thing, I got a crown put on a couple months ago.
I got two crowns put on.
So that's why I want to make my jerky. I add Worcestershire sauce,
mm-hmm.
and the Worcestershire sauce actually keeps it like moist, so it's like more chewy to the tough.
Yeah, that's why I like it. That tough stuff's bad on your teeth.
Uh-huh.
I love the way it tastes, but I gotta go back to Dennis in 2 weeks on the 28th.
Yeah, no, you're good. As long as you're with them, the clean. Like, wait, completely a month.